Hi everyone, welcome back to some more Rise of the Tomb Raider. And we just fell off the avalanche and we're trying to find shelter. Okay. Surprised she's still alive, to be honest. I mean, great effort. Alright. Let's glide down. Whee! Oh.
An old camp.
I don't see nothing. Let's light it.
Okay.
Alright, come on. We can do this. Alright. Here we go. Let's find some stuff to light the fire. Alright, I forgot you can do this. Here we go.
Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but... back to camp.
Can make it.
Artifact is here. We'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow.
Right.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something
upgrades.
Here.
Use
there
the weapons.
Must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell.
Use the weapons. Make up with your bow.
Okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Can I use this now? Weapon switching. Switch between multiple weapons of the same type using the weapons menu. Each weapon has unique stats and upgrades that provide a distinct combat feel. Okay, cool. Plot has unlocked. The DLC has been unlocked and has become available from the main menu. Shooting arrows. Press RT while aiming to shoot down arrows. Hold her to the charge shot for extra damage. Gotcha. Ah. Let's get out of here. Kill and scan to get resources for crafting within outfits. Right. Okay, that's the map. So kill animals and stuff, I get equipment, right? This just leads back here. What?
Trinity. They're here.
Right. Wow. Deep snow slows down movement and inhibits some actions. I see.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Wait, so then I'm here?
We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear up and be ready for orders.
Uh-oh. Run, bruh. Really? That was the fastest I could run too. Alright. The snow slows me down. Okay. Let's see. Let's avoid the snow. What's going on? Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Okay, here we go. Alright. Yikes. That's a broken arm or something.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. On an adventure.
Decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business. It's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound.
Healing source, connect herbs. Okay.
Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Get it. To defeat the bear. We'll find a way.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Wow, you're gonna make him eat poison. You soft drop great weapons to get up camps and craft destructive handheld objects. How do I get up there? I can clearly see that thing up there. There should be a way to climb up there, but I don't know it yet. Hide wrapped handle improves one-handed grip alive for dual wielding.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Yikes.
Runner down.
I got a helper. Dang. Wait, he just noticed that. Holy crap.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Got him. Because he's supposed to avoid being spotted. Right. Is he climb up there? Sucks. Sucks. Can also use high ground like she did, or is that only a Lara can do thing? Let me climb up the frigging bruh.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing sir.
Can I loot them? Can I loot? Loot? Thank you. Grab and go.
Damn, it's still there.
Defeat the bear.
Draw it out.
I draw it out for sure. That's exactly what I did there. That doesn't work, bro. Oh, now I can run. How much time? Can I research all of this crap? Get it.
I have learned all I can.
Let's try killing it. Yay, went down, boys. Here we go. Oh, now I see how that works. Last late maps, follow the moonlight path and search for signs of Lost City.
Shit, that's gonna be cold.
It's your choice. Thank you. I can fast travel. Ah, I see.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
I wouldn't know.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
It always is, isn't it? Alright, here we go. She really isn't scared of dying, is she?
The Maria Dula.
Okay. Up here. Up there. Can make it. Yeah. But what's over here, huh? No, okay. Never mind. Climb! Man, she loves living life on the edge. Holy crap. Isn't this risky at all to her? Uh-oh. I didn't make it. Unfortunate. Alright, here we go. Ah, that's not the way up.
out to find out what's up there. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
It's done.
The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat. You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything. I can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his...
We're gearing up.
...way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they... Hold up. I'm gonna check it.
I copy.
Hold on.
There's more of them arriving.
There's ammo in there, and we can't afford it.
alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us 3 men. I'm guessing the command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us.
He'll talk, or he'll bleed out.
He's got to be near dead.
Put a full fuck off that. Now!
Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking.
The Red Army.
You can stand in our path for long. It's pointless.
So help me God, answer us. Or salt in that wound. Where is your next target?
The longer you hold out, the worse we're gonna make it for your people. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it. You think we're gonna take prisoners after what you did? No one knows you're out here. No one's gonna give a shit if you all just...
Anima. Kyrie eleison. Prophetess eleison. They have him imprisoned. God. God.
Oh no. No, no, no.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. Did the work, left a trip to fight, and get a new battle. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but... No.
No. You don't?
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Let's look at his eyes. We can't. Oh. Wait, well, let's do this. Why Shaq? The constant pressure from the street equipment station woke up there.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Cool.
Communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
I got kidnapped. No. Dang it. Hello, my name's Laura. I'm just trying to find tubes and stuff. I'm not a bad girl. Don't worry.
Laura, are you okay?
Wait, Anna's here?
Oh, thank God.
They took her too? Don't know what you're doing here.
What's happening, Laura? I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Laura. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on.
I'll get us out of here.
I don't think it's gonna work out. Here comes the boss man. I am Konstantin. I come from the Roman Empire, and I'm about to torture you.
Don't
right now.
Please. No.
Talk.
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
Oh. Okay.
You.
Oh my God.
You're with them. I can't believe this.
Anna.
You.
Oh. Okay. Anna, you freak.
You couldn't let it go.
You freak. You're a freak.
I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? Doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you.
Shut your mouth.
How Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way.
Yeah.
Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
No, you didn't. I mean, you probably did, but she loved him in the evil way.
What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Out! I mean, what else did she expect?
We're done here.
No.
She need to spit on her.
Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
No one likes a traitor. At least you could have told me the truth from the beginning. Could have been like, hey, I'm actually working with Trinity. Nope, you didn't tell me anything. So cool. Ouch. Okay.
This isn't over. Bastard!
It's never over.
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Konstantin has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry.
My name's James. James Bond. To be fair. I mean, after that. That's. Why would you trust a stranger?
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Hmm. Holy crap. What do you plan to do with that? Probably gonna break through this. But anyway, I'll continue this off next time. Cause I've played for pretty long actually. For it is supposed to be 1 hour long, I played way more than an hour. But yeah, I'm gonna end it off here. Very sad to be betrayed. Same thing as you.
Something we can't give them. Can't or won't.
I love how she's so cold here, but when she talks to him, she's so completely fine. I mean, she's got a point. But yeah, see you all next time when I break out of prison.